I made this. I still have to hem the top and finish the skirt. Can you see the pins in there? But I made that and I'm trying to wear it to the show on Friday, which is literally tomorrow. But I'm waiting for my sister to get home so she can help me. She can help me sew it because I'm still new. Look at the watermelon. Look at the watermelon right there.
I haven't been to a model workshop in a while and I forgot you only had to wear fitted clothing. So I got my Converse to keep comfy, my leggings from Aritzia, CK, and my sister made this last night.
It's 10 a.m. and the show doesn't start till 6, so I think I'm good. But we need to eat, drink some water, and get my model bag ready. I don't have that ready. So while I'm eating, I guess I can make a list of things I do. I'm gonna have my lemon and cucumber water because I need to drink something. And cucumber and lemon water has been my best friend lately, so. Smooth. I think my go-to meal leading up to Fashion Week has been just fruit and bagels. It's been fruit and bagels all weekend, all week. Really. Oh, let's cook it. Thanks. If you ask me what I'm listening to backstage today, my answer will most definitely be Lana Del Rey.
I'm icing my leg because I have a mosquito bite. And I'm actually allergic to mosquito bites, so when I get them, they get humongous. And I just think it's a bit inconvenient. It happens the day before Western Canada Fashion Week starts up, so.
I thought I'd show you. This has got my underwear, my bras, and socks. This is my loose makeup because I don't wear makeup, and I don't have a makeup bag. So I just have that. I have all the shoes the designer requested, and I'm also wearing these. They're so beautiful. They're my sister. Along with some new just in case, and then I have different options. Leather pants, because she asked for that. Lotion, and then this is another designer's shirt who left it. My outfit's right there. I'm gonna get in the shower. I'm gonna bring some flats. It's pretty smart. Water, and I need snacks. There's my list. It's almost fun. It's almost finished. I just need snacks, and then I'm good. My second meal of the day. It's a fiber one bar. Yummy. Hey guys, this is my outfit.
looking for black tape for boobs. Ouch! Oh, that'll fucking hurt. Choose one because my side nipples show.
Oh. Yeah.
Thank you so much. There, it's stuck to your chest.
Sweet. You got it on.
Now we're officially strapped in.
Desperado, sitting in a old Monte Carlo, a man whose heart is hollow. Take it easy, I'm not trying to go against you. Actually, I'm going with you. Gotta get up out of here, you and leave me behind. I know you won't, cause we share common interests. You need me, there ain't no leaving me behind. Never know, no, just one out of here.
Having the rest of the always camera ready with you too. Hi, Brittany. There we go. There's Tiana. This is a model's diet. Mm-hmm. Some pizza. She's got some pasta. And then down the line, we got some more pasta and pasta. And good people. Pretty people.
Yeah. Models. So I'm finally home. It's 11 p.m. Like, I just wanna these lashes off. And I'm so thankful to Helen. She's so beautiful. Every time I get the opportunity to walk, this was my second time, and every time it's just amazing. And I literally appreciate her so much. And I just being able to connect with my model sisters on a deeper level today was amazing. And I'm so thankful for today. Oh, the hairdressers were amazing. My makeup artist was beautiful and amazing. And the models I got to work with were so kind. And I think the highlight was, there were so many, my piece. And Tiana was literally all up in my boobs, taping them down with Gorilla Glue tape. So I was like, my nipples are gonna hurt so bad after this. It didn't. I was so hot back there, I sweat it off. But I seen so many amazing people. Nippy, she did so beautiful. Her collection is so amazing, and just her energy, her vibes is just. We had dinner with the beautiful Helen Oro and her papa, and some amazing model sisters of mine that I met in the industry. I'm gonna take my makeup off. You can still see it. I'm in the dark. Off, wash my face, and literally just get into some freaking pajamas. I've been in a mini skirt all day. It was just so beautiful, and I'm so thankful to everyone.